that you got through picking up some grass from over there where we was mowing that other episode there. Time to get this backed in here. How everybody doing today? That's good, that's good, that's good. Glad to hear. I'm doing alright. You know, couldn't be no better, I don't guess. Probably could be, but probably wouldn't do no good. You know how the saying goes. Ah, come on now. Well, stay unloading so I can pull up. There we go. Aha! But of course the cows probably wanted some of this. Folks, our corn prices are going up at Micklefield Mill. Not much, but they are going up. 20,000 plus, no loan. Yeah, they could have used some grass. I'll give them some here in a minute. You gotta take a load down to the sheeps too. And yeah. We gotta swap out over to a bigger tractor. The cow tractor just ain't handling this too well when it gets loaded. We probably could use a little power food. Where it looks. Oh, come on now. Let's don't start this morning out like this. Well, it's not morning, really. Mid afternoon now. All right, actually, I'd like to do something before I feed the cows again. Our sheep's done pretty good. Just need to build a pile up over there a little bit better. It's like fast forward time just a little. So we'll get this turned. Let's see. Where are my other tractors? We need to get started on this too today. Ah, he's up here. Okay, I had that connected. Anyway, folks, we're waiting on this to turn so I can get some more money. 34%. This one should be 33. I don't know why that come undone. Huh. Anyway, we're going to take this tractor over to the cows. And yeah. So, glad to see all y'all feeling good today. That's a blessing right there. And I want to thank all y'all for watching. And let's just go ahead and get this out of the way, folks. Y'all really like my videos, go ahead and hit that like button. Just slap it like you. Slap it like it's hot. There we go. Slap it like it's hot. Slap it like it's hot. And I probably just lost some of my ears for doing that. Let's see. I think I've done. I'll stop right here. I've been doing the little side missions. Trying to make some money. Yeah, currently not. Getting Maria King there under my shoulders. So I can be on her good side. Folks, this is number 49. I got one more and it'll be 50 episodes of Goldcrest Valley. Y'all believe that? It just, it don't seem like it. It seems like it just started. Okay, well, maybe it don't seem like it just started, but yeah. I guess I'm going to probably make the 50th episode is where we're going to start thrashing. Where am I going? Must be going to the cows, not way down here. I got to keep an eye on that as soon as the next growth starts. I know where I'm going. I'm going to go ahead and mow and windrow this, but then after I get that, I'm going to put the mower on front. Ah! Boy, if I was driving real life. Anyway, what I was going to say before I crashed the wall, I want to put the mower on front of this thing and just go around. I got towards the sheep and stuff like that. Fill the sheep up with grass. Get some more grass for the cows. And, you know, just do all the side jobs we got to do. I missed a strip over it, didn't I?
Oh, well. It'd be okay. I won't tell the boss if you won't.
Hey, wait a minute. You are the boss. Oops. Yeah, I never thought I'd come this far, folks. I just been doing some research on everything and stuff. And, you know, I've been putting out Goldcrest just about every day now. So it's almost 50 days straight. I've been late a little bit, but they've been out. Shinovka's been 5 days a week, and I'm up to, I think, 20 episodes on it. Then I started this other map, Skeleton 17. So you can go to my YouTube channel, check out on it. I got two of them uploaded. Excuse me. And I got the third one that hasn't been rendered yet. I got to work on. Made vlog number 13 a little while ago, so it'll be up pretty soon. Oh yeah, I've been a busy little beaver. Trying to keep this sickness off my mind. Ain't been feeling good. It's like a roller coaster. One day you're all good, and next day it's like, ugh. But yeah. I think I usually get like SO because, you know, my kids just got the flu shot and stuff. But I don't get the flu shot. I don't want my kids to have it, but school says, hey, get the shots or they don't come to school. Which, in a way, I think it's BS because, you know, that's not freedom no more. But anyway, you know, we gotta do what we gotta do. It's kinda like, what is it, majority rules? Pretty much everything these days. No, I think it's more of my sciences than anything. I wish I'd hurry up and turn so I can get my tweeter started. But yeah, I don't want time to fly by too fast because I like to load some logs on the trailer and get y'all to see that. I don't bore y'all too much. I know some of y'all won't because y'all like wood work. I also need the time to come on with it so I can get biogas opened up and start making up some money. Because I want to invest in sheep and cows. Because cows give that milk out at midnight, you know, when the milkman comes, picks it up, get that big chunk of money there. And then sheep gives those big old wool pallets that makes us money. Pigs are okay. Pigs are like my money maker. I'll just raise them. They get big and fat and we'll sell them. And I can take that money and put towards the sheep and cows. But we're doing pretty good right now as far as farm-wise. I ain't gonna do no more chaffing because that put me in a hole. Yeah, that put me in a big hole, folks. I didn't make no harvest income, so... Oh, let's try to make this our last through. Anyway, we'll pull out of it. Got some stuff that'll hold us over. Put that Beavis a little bit there. I ain't gonna worry about that, old folks. Let's see here. There we go. Now, like I said, I'm going to take the little bitty mower off, put it on this other tractor, loader wagon, go around that way doing it. I'm going to detach it there. Pick those up off the ground. That there should be ready to turn pretty soon. It does. We're going to rock and roll and feeding the cows. Let's see. Uh-oh. I'm just going to drop that there. Looks like something clear. Oh my God, folks. It's like 3:30 in the morning. I'm starving. My mom's cooking some beans. Oh man, look at that crap. What did I do that for? Think about those beans she's cooking for something. Crack pot in there. Oh my God, it smells so good. Alright, yeah. Alright, we're just gonna park him right there. Folks, I'm wanting to take this and trade it in, but I'm scared to. Let's go to our garage and see how much we actually get for it. Hope they have a plastic. Bye-bye. Oh, nope, right there, bud. 82,000, we got 20. See, we need a little bit more cash to do what I want, because can't do that quite yet. Let's see. That still ain't turning. Ah, here we go. I'll go ahead and get the straw picked up. Sorry, folks. I didn't mean to say straw. Got straw on the brain. get this grass picked up. And, yeah. Kind of glad we got this grass field. I tell you what, I can do. You know, we got this set up where it's a regular field. We can just plow it up and the grass be gone. And this way, folks, we can hire a worker here. Yeah, we can take it a little more, I know. Hook it to the tractor and hire a worker, and he'll mow everything that's, you know, that's still a field. He won't mow the hard part, you know, like the turn road over and stuff. But, oh, let's see here. Let's go ahead and take this outside one. But yeah, as y'all know, all the wood chips are gone, so that mess is over with, and the central transport hub there, we're going to clear some trees out on it, hopefully this episode, and trying to think, folks. Really ain't too much to do this episode, you know. We gotta get this grass. It's gonna be put here. We're gonna feed some to the cows. Then put the rest up where we dumped the other load just a few minutes ago. And then we're gonna put the mower on and hopefully go around and end up at the sheep when we get full to give them some more. We don't want them to get too low. But you know, that's just easy money right there, pretty much, folks. Keep them watered and fed, and they make wool for us. So, 4,000 to 5,000 a pallet. We ain't got very many right now, but woo-wee, folks. Looks like we're going to get an extra load off of this, because I'm almost full. Please make the turn, heading back. Whoa, right there at the end. Did I get it? Yeah, looks like I got it. Good. Nope, there's still a little bit there. Alright. We gotta get our money built back up, and then, there's a couple of things I want to buy, of course. That's Blue likes spending money, don't it? But it's going to help our farm out. We're pretty much going to have all same tractors. All right, that's our going over here. Only thing we're low of is power food, but we'll do that here in a little bit. We're going to go ahead and unload this, and I guess we're going to collect that rest of that put up in here too. Kind of wish these bales was gone. Wow, I can't believe I done that. Come back a little bit more. Whoa. Yeah. A big old pile there now, don't we? Try to get over this way. I get as much as we can in there. Ah! Just covered her bells up. Might come out with it a little bit more. Try to get on this side here a little bit. Oh, come on. Alright, the rest of what we got out there might go toward the sheep. I had those other bales over there moved, I could put more grass in there. Wow. Whoa! Okay, can't do that. Almost there. Come on. There we go. Wow, folks, there's going to be a lot of grass. Back up over here and look at it. Wow. They go over into our... Oh, no. Oh, we could spread some of that back up in there. Oh, look here. Good, it didn't spill out. That's what I like. Yeah, I like that. Sorry, I had to cover the bales up. At least we can get to a couple of them. Well, empty that out first. Folks, what I'm wanting to purchase over here, we're going to need a bigger front end loader than what's on the cow tractor. Yes, sirree. I'm talking about majorly big. There we go. Ah, there we go. This tractor here seems sluggish too. I know the cow tractor was on a power, but I guess it's just one of those things. Trying to get this episode out, folks. I don't want to keep grabbing about how I feel and stuff. You know? Not really grabbing. It's like I'm kind of trying to talk to y'all. It's just stomach been queasy tonight, this evening. Ain't been feeling good. And I know how it is. Don't want to wake up mommy. Don't want to sound like a mommy boy, but I do go to my mom quite a bit when I'm sick. Mom's the ones that got the great advice about everything. So then take some Pepto-Bismol.
Which one is it, Mr. Bray? Is it stomach mask up or is it your sinuses?
It's a little bit of both, folks. It's a little bit of both. Could be my sinuses messing up my stomach. I had a friend had that done. Had sinus drainage so bad it kept the stomach upset. Yeah, go figure. Alright, my money ain't dropped too bad, so that's good. Got time fast forwarded by 5 times. Figured that would be enough to... Of course, it is getting dark. But, where's that one spot? Did I already get it? No, I didn't. It's right there. Folks, you want to make sure you get all the grass up. If you leave a lot of grass chippings on the ground, and it's just, don't go for grass. Well, how to say this? It's not only grass. It's anything you got a lot of, like grass chippings, straw chippings, wood chips, stumps, a lot of straw in one area, like straw bales. It will make you lag bad. So yeah, keep that in mind. Alright, I'm gonna start up my mower, get some of this here. And what I wanna do is just finish filling this trailer up. I'm gonna take it to the sheep. And probably get them an extra load after this. That way we'll know that part will be done for a while. We're just going to kind of make our way around. Turn my beacon lights on, turn my lights on. We're getting towards the road. Want to show you the other two fields I've been working on. May or may not be grass. I'm on a pickup truck. Can I get across the road before the car gets there? I hope so. Been working on these two. I already got them done. It was fertilization, what was needing to be done on them. Don't like but a little bit being full. Like I said, we don't want to leave a lot of grass on the ground. See, just that little bit right there would cause us a lot of drop problems later on. And I'm getting trouble driving on the railroad track. But this is another transport hub. Folks, there's a lot of storage there. That's Maplefield Pool. You can fill it full. Fill the oven full and wait for a great demand. One thing about it, they're both on Maplefield train side, so that's a plus. Where am I going? I could have went right through there. I'll cut back across this guy's field.
Why?
If we gotta go right over here. I don't know if this guy here needs a mission or not. Or needs a mission. Has a mission. No, I done done him. I should have done had that field done and bought. That'd be a good grass field, this for the sheeps. What, you wouldn't have to use the whole field for the sheep. Just go in there. Oh, I don't know. Go out a round or two with the mower. And another thing, folks, this don't help none right here. And what I'm talking about is the grass. Having all this down will cause it to lag too. But hey, we need food for our cow, I mean our sheep, so, yeah. So, try to get back right there. I'll be on the unload, pull it real slow, just let it all come out right there. Uh-oh. Come on, hurry up. Oh, Lord. Whew. It wouldn't let me turn because of the mower. Mower's all the way up, too. Alright. We bring in more, we're gonna have to dump it on the other side there. Close that back door down. Of course, that might be enough for a while. Let's just say that's gonna be enough. We won't take that long to get some more if we need it. Let's see. We need to come over here and take down some of these trees too when we're taking them down. Just gonna park the loader wagon there. I'm gonna turn around, park the mower here. Cause I think we're good down south of the cows for right now. And we're good up here too, but I just don't wanna drive back. I guess I'm gonna park this tractor right here too. Let's jump out. Oh, wrong way. And see how much this likes. That's 100%. Open silo. Oh. Okay, I guess it just takes what you need. That's right, it keeps it covered, don't it? I didn't want that end open. Let's open this end. There we go. Oh, yeah, folks. Wish that would hurry up. Let's bebop over to our ones up here. 47%. Wow. 46. We still got ways on them. There you go. Let's hope we roll in the money. All right. We're going to check on our pigs real quick. We're up to 56 pigs, folks. Cows are good. Sheep are good. So I guess we're good. Yeah, let's see what we can do here, folks. Get this baby opened up right here. Now what I want to do is put these to 8 mil logs. As you can see up there, change cut length is 8 mil now. And I want to slightly bring it over like that. Hope I get this right on the first try. And my tree would be trying to go sideways. May have to bring something up here to load them with. Yeah, they ain't gonna line up like I want. So what I can do, since it's not cooperating with me, cut them in fives. Oh, that was little too close for comfort. Yeah, see, that's a little bit better right there. I need to zoom in a little bit more for one. I want to make sure I'm not going to jam one. Yeah, that's pretty much perfect right there, but I gotta make sure I stop on that fourth pole right there next time around. Alright, see? Didn't need no... Nothing to load it with or anything, folks. That's good. Timber! And we just keep doing the same thing over and over till we get our truck loaded. Make sure you kind of come back in the same way each time. I gotta remember to stop right on that one, two, three, four, so that'd be about right there. I want to kind of move over just a little. Pull up about right there and voila. Let me back up just a little now. Okay, I see my log just turned. Or should I say tree? Uh-oh. I don't like it. It looks like they're alive. Two for two. Yeah, I don't like it. Look at there. They're alive. That'll cause you problems later on, folks. Trust me. When they're jumping like that, I mean, it's trying to glitch out for some reason. All right. See if we can do three for three. All right, Wax. Got one guy on a track ground there. For some reason my trailer scooted over. That could be from them glitching like that. I'm on. Yeah. Something ain't going right, folks. Oh, no, no. If I hop out and come back, it would help, but... 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see, I'm going to cut down to 4 mil. Aha. Switch back to 5 mil and try to get back on top there. That's what she said, right? Good. I don't know, folks, this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure I'm lined up. All right, fell in. Well. I don't like it. I'm gonna do something about that. Try to get that one knock down in there. Hold on. There we go. Let's see here. Try that, folks. Y'all want to bounce out? Try to bounce out now. You can still add logs to them. You just have to unstrap and restrap. Hey, that will pick it up. Yay. Oh, look at the pretty sky. And it went on the other side. Ain't that so? Ah, come on. Okay, they don't want to cooperate, so... Figured that'd be too heavy. Let's see. Get him back straight. We're gonna need a... That's what I'm looking for. This guy right here. I'm gonna leave my bell spike there. We're gonna go on over here, and we have a grappler somewhere, whatever it's called. That looks like it. Yeah, that's it. Whoa. It's time, folks. What? Cut the time down just a little bit until we get caught up to wherever that may be. Take a look at a map here, see how far it got. Or growth. It's still showing different. Mine went all the way across. Let's see, that's what we got there, folks. We got beans on everything on the south end of the railroad track. Well, 22, 23, and 24 down south is all beans. The yellow is sunflowers, not wheat, okay? Yeah, we got sunflowers this time around. Our growth, I guess, yeah. Uh-oh. What is he? Okay. Making sure he's doing right. Why is he going that way? Well, let's check up further. Dude, you're done that way. You gotta go the other way. You gotta go back this way. Tell you what, I'm going to put them on over on this end here. Probably going to babysit them. Because those trees down through there, I don't know what it is, but now let's take a zoom in over here. Oh, there was a little spot there. That's probably what it was. Reload the page. Yeah, see, we're bright color now, folks. We're doing good. Just got to finish this block up, and the next field will be perfect. I don't know if we can fertilize our grass field or not. We need to try that. I need to get the other weeder going. But I don't want to leave him right now because... Now we'll get the first through. We can leave him for a little bit then. Good Lord, folks. It's already been 45, 46 minutes. We ain't really accomplished that. Yeah, there's a different growth stage here. Alright, look like he's gonna go all the way through. Let's try to find our other weeder. Well, what's it, Steve? Drive over here and see if it's in this hood. Might be down by the cows. Yep. Up by the cows. In that case, let's take the JCB. We'll just use it. There it is. Alright. I'm just going to go ahead and get started down here on this end here. And who's going to be out with us today? Since it's nighttime, let's just use Jason and Donovan. Wow, that was creepy. Y'all see that? Let's bounce back around to our other weeder. Look like he's got a through. Yeah, he's got a through to make. Then we'll move him on around. Let's try to get our cow tractor back to Central Transport Hub. Better. I'll get it out in a minute. I guess since we're lack of time here, I'll probably do some of those trees off screen. Y'all pretty much see how I'm going to be doing it. Oh yeah, it took all the way over here. So we got a lot to work on there. He's almost back down to the end down there. But I'm probably just gonna fill this truck up with logs. Take it off. I want to try to keep our money up. Might even take the tipper over there and do some wood chips. I'm not sure. These logs are kind of tripping right now. Oh, you see, yeah, it's over on the ground. Okay. Zoom in where I can see. Alright. Alright, you should be coming out to the end by now. I still got the log strapped. It's kind of like I added security. And I'll show y'all this. I can get back in the truck here. unstrap and restrap real quick. You see how they start to move? So I might want to take this load on off. Just be on the safe side. That's still going good. Let's get the other one. That's what I thought. He's wanting to redo this whole field. And he don't need to. Yeah. Doesn't need to. Alright, we're going to go ahead and dehire. I don't know if they'll do this field here, or the grass fields or not, but let's just try it. Now, it is considered a field, but no, it ain't going to do it. But it is changing its color. So I just wonder if it's actually going to give it a polarization or not. You see, it's changing the color of it. Maybe it'll give the grass more yield. Anybody know anything about that? I'm just going to do a round and see if we can tell the difference. I may do two rounds, I don't know. Excuse me, yeah, sorry about that. I shouldn't be sleepy. Just woke up from a nap. See, it's definitely changing the colors, so you can see it right there. Go to the screen here. I don't know why it's wanting to reset web vertical. See, it's definitely changing down there, too. But it does want higher worker. Don't know, folks. Let's see, there should be one, two, that's like a round and a three with the mower. We gotta worry about crops more than anything. That's gonna be our next episode, is thrashing beans and sunflowers, folks. But we're gonna try that. Come back later, finish it up maybe. We'll get these guys here back working. I want to put this log here. Oh, come on, there we go. Gotta go slow with these baby ones, they're sensitive. Yeah, that'll work. I don't like taking a partial load, but something's wrong with these. They're glitching out in this trailer for some reason. Might be just that one tree. But I'm going to go ahead and go sell them real quick. And then by that time, it'll be time for us to get off of here. So I hate to, it seems like I just got on. Got to get over. But yeah, that's one thing bad about doing these videos, you know, because I don't get to play unless I'm recording, because, you know, well, y'all probably don't know, but I guess what I'm trying to say is, oh man, you know, I can't do two different maps because if I do another map and start playing, I'll forget what I've done on this one. And, yeah, I'll forget what I've done on the other. I look here. It's not glitching or nothing up here. All right. It might be that area. Might have too much stuff around there. So, yeah. Oh, God. I'm trying to figure out how to use this thing again. I'd say up and down. That's all that does. So, left and right. Okay. Oh, of course, I should have unhooked the truck. I want to do this the old-fashioned way, folks. We're going to put it down right there. Wrong way. And we're going to tip the truck over. Can't get no faster or better than that. Let's see, we're gonna raise this thing back up so it won't hit a train. Not a bad price for about 8,000 altogether. Could have been better. Could have been a lot better, but like I said, I don't know if you get more for them there. Or more for them on the other side of where, so. Whoa. About $800-$900 a log. I'll get it out in a minute. My light's back on so I won't get run over. Alright. Take this back up there and we're going to check on our tractors. Come on, slowpoke. Move out of the way. Oh, you would be going the same way. I don't want to take this time to pass you then. And I'm just going to turn in here and I ain't worried about you. Oh, I didn't think about the tallness. Alright, good. Folks, I think I'm missing my wood chipper. Or a stump grinder, I mean. Alright, he's still going. He's still going, so. Kind of makes you wish you had a third weeder. Weeder, not wiener. Alright, folks. I guess I'm going to get things ready for the next episode. Be episode 50, folks. Episode 50. Wow. That's something, ain't it? I'm actually in 50 episodes already. I hope they all been great for y'all. Really appreciate putting them out, you know. Who doesn't enjoy a good video game, right? I guess one of these guys. Uh oh. Yeah, they're doing good. Let's see. Holy cow, 314,000. I was wanting to buy this field when it had sunflower strokes, but yeah. Let's see. 16.9 is probably going to be the best price I get when it looks. Oh, crap. Right there at it. 16.9, yeah. That looks like that's going to be the best price I get. Well, folks, I know you're probably wishing I time-lapsed this, but I'm already an hour in. So, I'm going to go ahead and do this mission off-screen. And, yeah, when we'll come back, we'll have a harvest to do. It'll be daylight, and hopefully I got more money. I'm going to try to get something. Let's see, I can come back to this. I want to show y'all real quick what I want to get. It's a mod that came out the other day. It's the Pecan. The Big Omega Mamalit, or whatever it's called. You know, we get it, we can fix it with rations. And we'll probably just, I know you can take the rations and dump them back out on the ground and pick them up with a conveyor belt. So we might end up getting a storage warehouse over by the cows. Yeah, somewhere. Let's see if we got a better view here. Whatever, George. Hello, Sally. Like maybe back in here somewhere. It'll have to be somewhere it's level for it to work right. I hate to put one way back here, but. Do that, or we take area of our field. Think about like one that's at the pigs. Wrong, but go up here to replaceables. I don't know. Get that. But it's all right, but. We already got one of them. The thing about getting this large vehicle shelter, because one of the other YouTubers use it to put grass and stuff in, and it does not leak out around the edges. Let's see, I don't have enough money to buy. It ain't gonna let me show it. See, this is also a storage shelter. That's a small one. But, I wish it would let you put rations in this. But, yeah, ain't nothing else going to let you do rations. It would have to be probably one of these. But, maybe put it right in here somewhere. Here that we can take out part of this field here, which I really don't want to do. So yeah. But that's one reason why I'm getting stacked up on so much stuff. We're going to get that Big Omega, whatever it's called. And we'll need a lot of. We already got a lot of straw. We got all that right there. First, the loft down there full of straw. So we need to stack up on some grass. We got those bales there in that big pile. And we got all those silage bales there we're going to use first before we even touch this. So, yeah. And we're going to take the other silage at the biogas, use that money, and the pigs, when they come off, use that money to buy more cows and sheep with folks. So that's my game plan, anyway. But, Jason and Boo still doing pretty good out there. Not Jason. Jason and Jonathan, I'm sorry, it's nighttime, so the guys are out working late. Alright, folks, that's going to wrap it up. Like I said, thank all y'all for watching. Y'all really been great support stuff. Hit that like button, share, subscribe. Hit that bell icon if you've already subscribed. Y'all know what to do. The older ones do. Also, I'll see y'all episode 50 with the big soybean harvest and sunflowers. I'm going to try to do a bunch more missions, folks, off screen. I might stay up the rest of the morning to the time kids get up doing missions. And I like to try to get another feel and get that big mixing station thing there that shows y'all. So anyway, till next time. Been Farming Simulator 17, folks, Goldcrest Valley, Mr. Blue Farms, and see y'all next time, okay? Bye.